Hello, and this is going to be round 2 matchup in the Punic Wars tournament between SH the Lord and Sonic from Legio Italica. So, in the first game, it's going to be Rome Massilia. Nice, funny Massilian build. It kind of reminds me of Agony Achilles Silver Chevron, the Celtic Warriors. Thanks for bringing this build. And for Rome, a lot of Hastati, some Principe, one Praetorian, three Triarii. Kind of too many Triarii. Triarii can hold for a long time, but they won't kill anything. And Principes alone will be pretty hard. So we'll see. Two Veltes as well, but I don't agree with the choice of Veltes. I would rather bring some Balearics for late game kite. Veltes have extremely limited ammunition, so I don't think they'll be worth it. Let me adjust the volume. Alright. So, one unit of Triarii. Oh, actually, wait, three. I already said that. So, two Soki Equitex from Ari. Some Soki Equite. Legatas. And. Yeah. I don't agree with this build at all. I'll try to pick like four Principe, one Hastati or two Hastati and one Praetorian. Don't bring Triarii, bring probably same cavalry composition, but bring some Balearics and just try to destroy the Massilian cavalry and then start to kite, because Massilia won't be able to catch up. So let's see, for Massilia, one turn 10 cavalry. One more tint, I don't agree, but let me go over the whole build. One unit of hoplites, two unit of hoplites. There are more? I don't think so. Four Massilian hoplites, two Hippias answers, one Massilian cavalry, two Massilian cavalry, the Celtic warrior banter. some Leia Freeman and some Singers. Leia Freeman, they're very useful versus like cavalry heavy factions, but versus Rome I don't think they're worth it, because they're just going to die instantly to Hastati, and they're going to struggle even versus Virile. So that's kind of like 6 current talents are wasted. And I'd rather see some Axe Warriors rather than 3 Chevron Hastati. sorry, Celtic Warriors. But yeah, let's see if it will work out. Tarantines will try to harass the Roman cavalry, probably. The Veltes are kind of screening them away. And the engagement is starting. The Hastati will massacre the Leia Freeman, but I think they're in a formation attack, and this was extremely bad charge from the Hippias. Only like six heals. If he wanted to charge with the Hippias, he should have charged before the charge of the Leia Freeman. The Soki Equite charge was a lot more effective, 40 kills almost. Actually, more than 40 kills. Oh, nicely done. The Celtic Warriors are getting massacred, but they're winning here. The Principe will support, and now the Celtic Warriors are probably dead. Some of the Leia Freeman managed to escape, which is nice. The Hoplites, Hoplites will try to destroy the Principe, but it won't really happen. The Triarii will support, and this is very bad engagement for Massilia. See the Hoplites charging to Triarii. I don't really think which unit will win. I think it will be the hopeless, hopeless. Damn. Damasian, hopeless will support, and all the three are definitely dead. The Sokei Kute couldn't escape from the Hippes lancer charge, but now more cavalry from Rome will support. The cavalry here can just charge the Leia Freeman and continue to the Singers, then recharge here and here and here. But this was a very bad decision, just retreating them. If he marched to destroy this Leia Freeman, destroy the Singers, and then marched to get some recharges, the game would be over. Because Massilian doesn't have any cover units in the back lanes. But let's see what Rome do. The Principe are getting massacred. The Triari are getting massacred. The Sokei Kute are losing, but nice supporting fire from the Velte. On this flank, Rome is winning. And the Praetorians will probably destroy the Massilian Hoplites. Hoplites. Damn. Sorry for the wrong pronunciation. So the Sokei Equitex Runari will march to get to the Tarantines. But the Tarantines will probably march to escape. The Leia Freemen are ignoring the Vigile, which is kinda rule breaking, but not a big deal. Let's see, the Chaotic Warriors and Massilian Hoplites are in even combat versus the Principe. I'd like to see some Psycho Charges with the Chaotic Warriors. They got a pretty nice Char Bones 25. The Chaotic Warrior, the Chaotic Singers, so much to get some nice shots on the Triari, but they got 95 armor, so won't be really effective. The Praetorians and Principe will get freed in time. Yeah, now they can support here and here, and the Massilians are in trouble. The Veltes got destroyed by the Leia Freeman. Some Hippias still remain, and some Massilian cavalry. But they'll get caught by the Sokei Kute extraordinary. The Leia Freeman need to support. And it's getting impossible to win for Massilia. The Principe are getting shot at, but Rome got so many cavalry units left that they can just destroy the Chaotic Singers and then get some recharges. A lot of infantry from Rome are free. And I think there is just no chance for Massilia. Massilia just didn't manage to destroy the cavalry of Rome. And even though the Roman player made some really bad decision making, he still won because he played pretty well with the cavalry. You can see all the cavalry did really well and got some very nice kills. But the thing with the Sokei Equitex Runari compared to the Hippias is that they got actually higher char bonus and they cost like 300 less. So yeah, that's pretty stupid. And probably bug left from CA in the Emperor Edition patch. And let's see, pretty much all of the Chaotic Horse did well. The Hoplites, one did terrible, but one did well. The Leia Freeman, only one did well. The Massilian Hoplites failed, but only the General kinda did well. For Rome, the Praetorians did excellent. Most of the Principes did excellent as well. The Triarii, yeah, 31 kills, 67. And these guys cost a lot more than the Principe. The Vigiles, 94 kills, nice. The Hastati got wrecked pretty bad. Yeah, look at the Veltes, just no worth bring them. They just suck. the subject text from Ari got a very nice kills. Sorry, one subject with A got nice kills as well, but one with zero kills, very bad micro, probably got destroyed by hyper sensors. Another pretty badly wrecked, the general got wrecked. And let's see just how much the triari cost. Let's see. So they cost 790 to the bring pace of 680. So 100 more, and just triari, not worth it. So let's go to the other replay. Man, I got so many replays, I need to oh come on, where did it go? So I need to, oh yeah, here it is. So this is going to be a Revache Massilia. And Massilia bring interesting build for sure. And a Revache, too few swords for sure. Only 4 swords versus spear heavy faction is kinda suicide. And wasted 100 talents on Shervan the general. So again, a lot of build mistakes by both players. So usually Revache will spam some Scutari or noble fighters, but here Revache is just spamming spears. And it's going to be interesting, but I think that the edge definitely goes to Massilia. Oh, I forgot to turn off Steam. Sorry guys. So the skirmish phase has begun. The Gallic Hunters are definitely the wrong pick versus Revache, but at least they could just harass the Bino Spearman or harass the Scutari. But yeah, I think this battle is just decided from the picking stage, because the spears don't have the healing power. Only 4 swords, no elite slingers for late game kiting. The noble cavalry might do some nice charges, but it can just get timed down, as you can see here. The Massilian cavalry is trying to charging the noble cavalry, but I don't think this is a great move. The hoplites will get wrecked by noble fighters. The Massilian cavalry got to the slingers, and the cavalry was too late to protect them. The slingers got like 30 losses. The Massilian Torah spears will destroy the Scutari spearmen. The Massilian hoplites coming to support, and they need to charge here, not here. The main lines are engaging, but yeah, you can see that there are not enough swords for Revache. The Massilian infantry will always outnumber Revaches, or at least outclass them, because the Scutari spearmen are great anti-cavalry units, but they're terrible anti-infantry units. So it's going to be very, very hard for Revache to do this. The noble fighters are almost freed. Yeah, they're free. So now they can recharge the Massilian hoplites, but they need to use the second wind. The Gallic Hunters are focusing the general. But yeah, this very bad decision, making mistake. guess he want to destroy this machine hop rate fast, but he should have recharge here and use this cavalry to interrupt the Gallic Hunters so they won't fire the rear of the Noble Fighters. Then the Machine Hoplites will get wrecked and the Noble Fighters here can just retreat safely because the Machine Hoplites are in a Hoplite wall and they won't chase them. So yeah, maybe the Revatch player lost the matchup right here. Yeah, the general will just get kited by the Gully Hunters. No cavalry support. Yeah, the cavalry will just blob here. Definitely terrible engagement for Celtiberian cavalry. And even worse for the Noble Fighters. Yeah, look at the kind of partial, but doesn't matter, they're going to be wrecked. Pull through here, definitely row breaking. If Revachi wins, there will be a rematch. Is this just an act of desperation? Machine cover losing, the Hippias will destroy these Celtiberians. Dax Warriors destroyed the Scutari Spearmen. The Scutari are losing. These guys are losing. The general got destroyed. Yeah, Massian Cavalry and Massian Torus Spears finish off that fight. Now the Massian Cavalry can charge here. But they just standing still and getting shot from Iberian Slingers. Massian Hoplites will destroy both of these units with ease. The Noble Fighters got stopped by Gully Hunters. Very nicely done. I love that move. And the Noble Fighters are getting the kills, but it's just not enough with 4 swords. By your command. The Iberian Slingers will get charged. And they're dead. The Celtiberians are charging in. And another unit is of Celtiberians charging in, but I don't think it will be enough. Yeah, the Noble Fighters are getting wrecked. These guys are getting wrecked. Clone unit of Massian Torus Spears is full strength and free. These guys are free. Yeah, definitely no chance. Well, my predictions are so true in this tournament. Yeah, the Massian Torus Spears, absolutely amazing results, nicely done on them. The Massian Torus Spears, the Massian Hoplites, Hoptes, 2 got destroyed, 1 did extremely well. The Hoplites got absolutely wrecked, only 1 unit did well. Dark Swords did very well, but you don't really need Axe Warriors versus Revachi. Axe Warriors are good versus high armor units and low attack units like Sparta, like Athens, Syracuse, etc. And Revachi don't have really a lot of armor, only on the Noble Fighters, so it's better to just bring the Chaotic Warriors. The Gallic Hunters were a very bad pick versus Revachi, but because they got interrupted, they managed to get some surprisingly nice kills. The Massian Cavalry got very nice kills, except this unit here. The Hippias did amazing. The Revachi, let's see, the 2 Noble Fighters got extremely good kills. Yeah, the Scutari got massacred, the Scutari Spears even more massacred. The Iberian Spearmen couldn't do anything. The Iberian Slingers got some kills, but not enough. They couldn't survive till late game. The Iberian cavalry, nice kills, and the Noble cavalry, kinda wasted. The Noble cavalry could have gotten a lot more kills, and just not enough killing power in this army, and bad execution of the pawn. So, thank you guys for watching, and see you in the next video.